If there was a proverbial ball in my hand, not sunglasses, but a ball, I would have just dropped it. But I blame Josh entirely. So I pulled away. I didn't think it would be right. And I said, let's save this for another night. And she said,